I think it goes in the tray right
here.
Oh, right.
I made such a good speech about how.
Oh, that's junk.
That's my old one.
Was this going in here?
Yeah.
They're going in there?
Okay.
Yeah.
Me too. So, anyway, the muffins are four ingredients. Like I said, self rising flour. You can get it whole wheat now, or whole grain. Like a red pepper aioli is like maybe with the red pepper, crushed red peppers, and some mayonnaise. And you know, something like that, chipotle seasoning.
Yeah, it's also the consistency of a
mayo. It's like the consistency of a mayo.
Yeah,
is that you can do an avocado one, make it healthy, do
so
it like
a dressing? Like a
dressing, yeah, but more of it's thicker, like it's a little thicker than creamy dressing.
We have all these deliciousness. Know, right? Today's fitness dessert competition. Let's see. Yummy stuff.
Okay. Please don't take a picture of me like that.
It's a video.
Oh. My love. Right? Exactly. Mmm. Oh, that is chocolate.
I'm not feeling so good about my chances.
No. So we can start eating, or are you going to tell us what to eat?
Yes,
a
fork
in there. Fork, hand spoon. Oh, these are the kids?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right here.
See your paper?
No.
Scarlett anyway. If you still listening. Congratulations, guys.
Multitasking!
That cake's so healthy, it's not sitting there, it's